Ladies and gentlemen, we are here today to launch our Pinktoba program. Vodafone Fiji has been proud to be part of Pinktoba program every year. And in the last couple of years, we've managed to raise funds and helped out the Fiji Cancer Society, so that they will help those who are fighting cancer. And we are so honored to be here in the city of Lotoka during the Vodafone Sugar Festival closing day to come and launch our Pinktoba initiative for 2019. We are looking at some activities to raise some funds throughout the month of October, and also in the month of November, when we will also do Movember. And on behalf of our CEO and the people at Vodafone Fiji Limited, we thank you all for joining us here and being part of this program. I will ask Ms. Tora from the Sugar Festival Committee to say a few words on behalf of the Queens and on behalf of Cancer Society in the West.
Thank you again, Mr. Vakarau. On behalf of the Sugar Festival Association, our reigning Queen, and the beautiful 2019 Queen contestants, I'd like to extend our gratitude of thanks and acknowledgement, not only to you, sir, but to the company as a whole. I take it, this is new for us. You know, I was telling Mr. Vakarau, being the president of the Western Cancer Group, I was really thrilled when I heard that we were coming here for the launch of the Pinktoba. You must excuse me that I am not in pink. I am a Pinkarian when it comes to October. So, you know, when it comes to October, we, the Western Cancer Support Group, we're only a group of women. We're only a group of about 8 women who go out voluntarily. We set out our schedules and our visitations and go to business houses to engage the Pinktoba morning teas so they can come up and fill out tins. And I must thank the big brothers, Vodafone, who have taken this initiative. This is not only the first time. I think you've been with us 5 years ago, and to hear from Mr. Vakarau that you will continue to do that, it's a plus, plus, plus for us. And on behalf of the Western Cancer Group and our Queens, because our Queens enjoyed, I think they said it on stage, that that is one of the most effective visitations that they heard from the survivors. And also we had someone who came to talk on reproductive health during the week to share with us how we can avoid or how we can stop, because it is curable. Ladies and gentlemen, cancer is curable. The only thing you and I should do is for early detection so we can prevent the sickness. So on behalf of the girls, the Sugar Festival Association, and our reigning queen who is there today, we would like to thank you and acknowledge you again, and a big vinakavakalevu for having us. Thank you.
Yeah, it gives me great pleasure and honor to introduce the reigning queen of the Fiji Vodafone Sugar Festival to come and say a few words and officially launch our Pinktoba fundraiser.
Miaumbulare. Hopefully you can all hear me. Once again, my name is Saini Bukibuk, and it gives me great pleasure to be here, and I'm deeply honored to be one of the few that be launching the Vodafone Pinktoba. Sorry, all of this is the last minute, but I am happy that I could join you at the very minute. This is the way Vodafone is showing those families, the men and the women that are going through this fight alone. this is the way we show that they're not on this fight alone. We are with them all the way. Thank you. I'm sorry.